He could afford it.
I thought the Summer Palace was absolutely incredible. I mean, they must have spent millions restoring it, because when we were there, we saw photographs of how it looked after the Germans had bombed it and flattened it.